Here we go, day five. And mom and dad better let me chase one of these Timon and Pumbaa looking things. Yeah, so that was a quick negative. We started our morning at Tonto Natural Bridge, and dad forgot to click record on the GoPro. So for this part, we're gonna rely on his videos. See, if I was recording, I'd be all down there for you guys. I'm gonna make sure mom clicks record from now on. Back in the car again, I'm not sure where mom and dad are driving to, so I'm glad they brought the house with us. All right, mom, are you sure dad clicked record on the GoPro? Will you please check? I don't know why I asked. If she doesn't say treat, I don't understand. This is Mocha. We're staying at her house tonight. She says she has brothers and sisters, but I don't smell any other dogs here. Let's go see what she's talking about. Oh, they're not dogs, they're goats. I was super confused for a second. So can we get inside and like chase them or something? Okay, so that was another big quick negative. I'm gonna see if they got a doggy door somewhere I can get through. There has to be somewhere I can get, oh wait, their food. Okay, I don't think they're gonna let me in. I'm gonna send dad in with the camera. So mom and dad and Mocha's parents are leaving us to go to the neighbor's house. They said we can't go because they got a fancy yard. I don't know if I believe that. Oh, okay, pretty nice. Probably smart they didn't bring us because I would definitely be trying to jump in there right now.